telling me only one guy signed up for my speed dating event? No, 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 those numbers cannot be right. No, no, Minute Matchmaking cannot afford another bad Groupon review. All right, I refuse to cancel. All right, well, I guess I'll just have to use my secret weapon. My degree in theater. Looks like the characters from my one-woman show get to see the light of day once again.
Hi, I'm here for the Minute Magic Matchmaking speed dating event. Am I in the right place?
Yes, 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 please have a seat. All of our very eligible bachelorettes are waiting just outside.
There are no other men?
No, no, no. This night is all about you. We cater individually to our clients.
Oh, what service?
Yes, I'll just let them know you're here.
I have that lamp.
PJs. I'm Mary Beth Chand. I was just sitting on my veranda sipping on mint julep thinking about how I needed a big, strong man in my life.
Well, I'm a big, strong man. That description fits me very well.
Oh, the vapors.
Oh, wait. Mom? I suppose the singles table at Aaron's wedding will have to do without yours truly. I just met the perfect woman. Shh, I'll put you on speaker.
Name's Peggy. Drive an 18-wheeler. Make a lot of deliveries overnight. On the road. Hula dancer on the hood keeps me company. It gets real lonely.
A traveling gal. I myself have been to the Finger Lakes.
Take four.
Well, it seems I'm in quite the pickle. I have met two very lovely ladies, lovely yet unique, like snowflakes. I wonder if I can get a plus two to Aaron's wedding. Wouldn't that be?
Hi, I'm Frances. I read all of the Lord of the Rings books because I am a nerd. I love sci-fi. Oh no, where did my pocket protector go? I love spending hours in the lab with beakers. I think you and I have a real chemical reaction. Science! My precious!
Yeah, she was really smart. Beakers and chemical reactions and phrases that have other meanings subtextually. Wow. I am spoiled for... Oh.
I'm Laura. I'm English archaeologist and adventurer, and I've raided so many tombs. Watch out! I'm a Tomb Raider!
Mom, that last one had a gun. Yeah, no, I'm not saying it's a deal breaker. I'll consider it. It's
peace, man. I'm Rhonda. Have you ever danced naked in the rain and made love under the stars?
No, I haven't.
Ooh, I'm really digging your far out vibe. The Grateful Dead.
Yeah, I guess if I had to use one word, I'd say groovy. You know, I really could use somebody to spice up my fuddy-duddy lifestyle. Boy, this decision is going to be so difficult.
Oh, what do we have here? Oh, what a big boy you are.
Wait a minute. Why are you wearing that floppy hat? Mary Beth had a hat that was exactly like that.
Well, we shop at the... Yes, and I... Oh, you got me. I was all of those women. For it is me, Barbara, one woman who is many women. Looks like the Tampa Bay Times was wrong. That show wasn't a waste of time.
You were all those women?
Yes.
Bravo. Wow, you had me totally fooled. Well, this is great news. This means I don't have to choose. You beautiful Swiss Army knife of a woman. Say, would you like to go to a wedding?
Oh, that sounds swell. Sounds like an offer I can't refuse.
Who said that?
You're good. Hold on. Oh, Mom wants to know if you're Jewish.
Oy vey.